I really enjoy taking complementary colors, which are basically colors that sit opposite on the color wheel, and they will neutralize themselves, creating various shades of brown. But if you add a pop of color to that brown, you can create